creating my own unique style of bondage. And now I'm here in San Francisco working for Kink. So I'm very, very excited about it. You know, you have no idea. It's like a kid in a candy store.